Mr. Balboa.
How are you?
George Jenkins.
Take a chair, please.
Thanks.
Mr. Balboa.
Call me Rocky.
It's Rocky. Tell me, Rocky, you got any representation? You have a manager?
No, just me.
Rocky, I've got a proposition I'd like to make to you.
A sparring?
Beg your pardon?
Well, I just said I know you're looking for sparring partners, and I just want to say I'm very available, you know.
I'm sure you are.
Absolutely. Sparring with the champ would be an honor, and you know what, Mr. Jerkins?
What?
I wouldn't take no cheap shots either. I'd really be a good sparring partner, you know.
You don't understand me, Rocky. My proposition's this. Would you be interested in fighting Apollo Creed for the World Heavyweight Championship?
Bye.
like an angel on your shoulder, T. If you ever get hurt and you feel that you're going down, this little angel is gonna whisper in your ear. He's gonna say, "Get up, you son of a bitch! Because Mickey loves you."
Here it's chaos. Rocky, you went the distance. You went the 50 miles.